Once the aquarium is up and running, we sit down with our clients and make a fish list. We then go and acquire those fish, quarantine them for a couple weeks, make sure that they're healthy and eating, and we then deliver it to the client.